Lamar is woke. Kendrick Lamar is aware. Kendrick Lamar is conscious. He thinks with his third eye. And you can tell by the way that he thinks when he raps and he put his cadences together.
To a nigga that said he was back to that nigga. Stop cease and desist on a like that record. Homeboy, you don't like that record? Back to back, I like that record. Let me get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get turned on, nigga? You think of my life is rap? That's whole shit, I got a son on the raise. But I can see you know nothing about that. Waking them up, know nothing about that. And tell them to pray, know nothing about that. And giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals and totally disciplined. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, that's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or they? Nigga feeling like Joe Hill Austin. Funny, he was in a film called AI. Am I 6'6 telling me to off him? I'ma whip niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OB home niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America, they imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push them out with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family. Crody, talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. Have you a new hot king eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blimey, Crody? Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I'm trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and dump y'all niggas like Phil go punk y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. That's something you don't wanna do.
Yo.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. Well, what do we have here? We have